And once the school year gets underway, you may find your child needs a little bit of extra help studying. Cody Alcorn standing by with the owner of a local tutoring service to talk about how to help your child succeed. Hey, Cody.
Hey, yeah, that's right. I'm here with Barry Horst and Emily Stedman. They're with Wired Minds Tutoring in Greer. And I know a lot of people look at back to school, and one thing they always wonder, are kids ready? They've been out for a couple months. They kind of lose that interest, maybe lose some of the things they learned the previous year. And Barry, talk about what you guys tell parents to get those kids back in that mindset.
Yeah, so you're absolutely right. Students lose about 2 months worth of reading knowledge and 2.5 months of math. And really just starting them right away back in understanding, you know, this is what's happening in class, and trying to get them ahead, because it takes about 2 months to get back into the swing of things. So if we can kickstart that going forward, you know, they're going to be much better for it.
So one of those things, maybe even during the summer, you know, it's kind of late now, but maybe in the next school year, get kids involved in other things or do some activities during the summer.
Yeah, and we have summer camps, academic summer camps all summer to help kids, you know, stay engaged, to be doing math, to do science, some English as well.
All right. And I know, Emily, we talked to, some kids won't come forward and say, hey, I'm falling behind at school. Some parents might not be as engaged. So what should parents be looking for in a kid if they maybe start falling behind?
So typically kids get frustrated when they don't understand, and it's what they're not saying that you need to be listening to. So when they're passionate about a subject and you notice that they start to kind of blame the school or other teachers, which we hear a lot.
My teacher hates me.
Yes, my teacher hates me. That can typically be a sign that they're more frustrated that they don't understand. They're not frustrated with the teacher.
And I know some subjects are a lot harder for kids. I know middle school, I was staying late for math. That was like probably the worst subject for me in through high school and even middle school. What do you guys see right now as far as kids are struggling with?
You know, it almost is always, the lion's share of it's math, certainly. And they're some science, some biology, it just depends on the grade, you know. But overall, I'd say math is the big hitter.
And about Wired Minds, what do you guys do as far as helping kids? I know a lot of people might not even know they were outside tutor services.
Yeah.
I know when I was in school, you just kind of stayed late with the teacher, and that was really the only option.
Well, you know, teachers are fantastic, and that's a great option. A lot of times kids want to try it on their own, and that's perfect. Give the kids that responsibility and that ownership. If they need additional resources, you know, we're here, and we work one-on-one with a student in a room. And that's their own room that we work with. So we do the tutoring, we do summer camps, we do an after-school program. You'd mentioned middle school. Mm-hmm. We do that for middle schoolers. We have SAT, ACT prep, and we have study skills.
And I know a lot of parents, you know, they're already struggling to make ends meet now. As far as the price of tutoring, I know a lot of people might not be, again, familiar with the service.
Sure. So we're not the cheapest game in town, but we do have, for any parent who comes in and says, you know, I just want a free session, because that is something that holds people back, we'll give it to them. So, I mean, we just want to help. We want to make sure that they're getting the help that they need.
All right. You know, people are interested to get a hold of you guys, maybe just for more questions that we didn't cover here. How can they get a hold of you guys, and where are you guys at?
Okay, so we are located right across the street from Riverside High School. Our phone number is 864-244-2420, and you can check out our website, wiredmindstutoring.com.
All right, thanks so much. I know you guys are about to be busy with back to school, so thank you guys so much.
Thanks.